hosting. So,
really?
Yeah, Barney Fife doing something.
Those are always classics.
Yes.
We've got a time of 7:31. We do bring you the news. It's sad. A St. Louis County police investigation is underway this morning, and this is all into a murder last night in Pagedale.
Yeah, again, a lot of questions, very few answers, but Fox 2's Chris Renier has some new details for us at County Police Headquarters. So, Chris, you said you had some breaking news on this. What's the very latest on the case?
John, we just spoke with County Police a few minutes ago, and we have learned some details about the case, including the name of the victim. He is 15-year-old Nigel Hightower, shot last night, died at Children's Hospital. He is from the neighborhood, very close to where his life ended. This all happened a little after 9 o'clock last night at Ferguson Avenue in Raymond, there in Pagedale. County police tell us that Nigel Hightower was at the corner there. Someone came up, shot him, and then ran away. Hightower was taken to Children's Hospital where he died. Police do not suspect this was a drive-by shooting. They say someone walked up, ran up to him, shot him, and then ran away from the scene. County police have been working leads all night long. So far, no suspects in the case. But again, tragically, 15-year-old boy Nigel Hightower dead in this murder last night in Pagedale. Guys, back to you.
Well, Chris, okay, you said county police now investigating there. You also said Pagedale and U City was also involved. Why so many different municipalities in the county in this case?
John, I think this is a matter of response. Where this happened, Ferguson Avenue in Raymond, is in Pagedale, but it's very close to University City. So you had both of those departments responding to what was clearly a chaotic scene when this first happened. Then county police comes in, which is pretty typical in some of these smaller municipalities. Of course, county police have many more resources than some of these smaller departments do. So then county police comes in and really takes over the investigation and tries to push it forward. But I think the reason why you have so many, at least initially, is simply because it was near the border of these two communities. So you have both these departments coming out, and then the larger department, county police, coming out now to try and find out who killed this 15-year-old boy.
Hello, Chris. Again, Fox 2's Chris Renier in Clayton this morning at police headquarters.